He plays the original fallen angel on Fox's hit Lucifer. With me now, Tom Ellis. Hi.
Hi.
This handsome devil.
Right now, you need to focus on the case.
Breaking Very Bad in primetime.
Well, clearly you have issues.
Well, you would too if your father slapped a pair on your back. Took away your devil face, took away who you are.
It's quite complex and there's layers, but the bad, sexy side, I'm assuming you're very much like that in your real life.
I'm terribly polite. I actually shouted on set the other day for the first time.
You did? What did you shout?
I just said, can we please have some quiet, quite aggressively. Oh. And then about a minute later, I went, sorry for shouting, everyone.
This is what he got me for Valentine's Day.
What can audiences expect coming up on the show?
A big sort of love triangle. This love triangle gets a little bit out of control by the end of the season, too. Dramatic effect.
Speaking of love,
we've got a big day today. It's Valentine's Day.
Mm-hmm.
What does that mean to Lucifer?
Well, it's an opportunity for people to indulge, really.
Indulge, yeah.
Yeah, indulge their kind of their lustier sides,
maybe. And how does Tom feel about Valentine's Day?
I feel like, why shouldn't we have a Valentine's Day like once a week? If you're
Look
with someone.
Look at this guy.
You know what I mean? Oh. Why do we all have to like put it into one day of the year?
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.